Your research papers, assignment in school, seminar, or a research article for publication can be written in about 30 minutes if you follow these 5 steps. Hello intellects, welcome to Insights for You today. I write my research papers in 30 minutes or less using this method. It has been very effective, and I get excellent papers always. So follow these instructions, and you would thank me later for helping you do the same. So let's get to it. First, choose a topic. Make sure your topic meets the assignment requirement and is a topic you are interested in. Selecting a topic that is interesting to you will make your writing fast and fun-filled. If you have been following my channel, you would know that I love to teach using practical examples. Let's assume your professor gave you an assignment on the rising cases of brain injury. We can formulate an easy-to-understand topic. Let us use this topic for this tutorial. Prevention and treatment of minor brain injury among children. Step 2. Ask basic questions that would guide your study. For example, I am using the given topic. We could ask, why do children experience a brain injury, that is, the cause of brain injury. Knowing the reasons will help ascertain the prevention of brain injury. How can brain injury among children be prevented? In what ways can minor brain injury among children be treated? Let your questions revolve around how, what, and why. These questions will guide you in your search for relevant literature. Meanwhile, avoid asking yes or no questions. Step 3. Then perform a quick internet search. You can see my video on how to search the internet effectively. Also, make use of Boolean operators to make your search very fast. Make a list of all relevant literature. While at it, paraphrase either manually or with paraphrasing tools like Quillbot. You can also use citation generators like Scribner to comply with your references. These technologies will help make your paper writing very fast. Please note this. If there is no adequate or relevant literature for your topic, I think you are being put in an envious position to get to be the first reference point for others. There is a prominent research gap that your paper can fill. I know it could be very frustrating if you don't have good sources to guide your study, but take advantage. However, you can adjust your research topic slightly to allow for more relevant information sources. Step 4. Now start answering the questions you have earlier written. Answering the questions about your topic can help you identify the issues. The answers will form your paper and findings. State and clearly describe your point in logical order. Make sure you add literature that supports your argument. Step 5. Put your paper together and write the entire paper's body. Using these subtopics you see on your screen as an example, follow same. Finish your research paper by writing the conclusion very clearly. So intellects, thanks for watching. Kindly like, comment and share. See you in my next video. Keep in the heart the words of Christopher Morley, which says, there are 3 ingredients in the good life: learning, yearning, and earning. Bye.